Oh, that's going to hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
Oh, I think this man means business.
Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
Let's touch on Triple H briefly. I'll tell you, if he came here looking for the fans' respect, he came to the wrong place. This crowd detests him.
Michael, this might be the best shape I've ever seen Triple H in, and that's saying something. All those late-night training sessions are clearly paying off.
I don't know. I don't put too much stock in how these people react. Once the bell rings, you have to shut them out anyway and focus on your opponent.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
That's called being driven straight down to the canvas. What power.
No kidding. That was an awesome slam.
Ooh, that did it.
And the offensive display by Triple H.
He's struggling a bit here. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Don't count him out yet, Michael. I'd be shocked if this is the end of the road for him.
Given the amount of disrespect being shown throughout this entire match, it's no wonder the crowd is acting the way it is.
He saw that one coming.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
There goes KO with the mind games.
Nobody does it better than Kevin Owens.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Kevin Owens shows us some clever offense here.
You have to respect that Kevin Owens knows what he wants and goes right after it. He's one of the most no-nonsense competitors we've seen in a long time.
Yeah, but I'm not so sure Sami Zayn respects that. Kevin Owens wanted Zayn's NXT title and cut to the front of the line in February 2015 to take it.
Oh, out of nowhere!
The human body can only absorb so much of that. And the referee starts his 10 count.
Hey, this thing could end in the count out.
Oh, man.
Kevin Owens is a force within the ring. You'd have to think that Kevin Owens' brawling style makes him incredibly difficult to game plan for.
And it's Triple H getting out of that one. What offense Triple H is showing at this point.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Reversal. Kevin Owens showing his skills.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
An incredible dive as he hits the senton. I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
One. Two.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Three.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Uh-oh, I don't want to see it then.
Triple H is just so intimidating.
Five. Six.
Inside the ring now. And you don't see the game go down like that very often.
No, you don't. And that's not best for business, that's for sure.
And that's a stiff kick.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around. Triple H showing a lot of heart here, but how can he turn this around in his favor? This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Looking for all the glory here.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
He's looking at it.
Wow, Triple H timed that perfectly.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
First time for everything, I guess.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Three.
Look at this. He's mocking his opponent.
Yeah, that may come back to haunt you.
What the? That's his opponent's finishing maneuver.
Four. I can't believe he's rubbing that in his face.
All respect given. It looks like Kevin Owens could be done for.
He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
Let's not count him out just yet, Michael.
Six.
Everyone in that ring is taking deep breaths, even the referee. I'm not counting him out, and neither should you.
True, and I find it curious that he's spending so much time outside
Eight.
The ring here.
Nine.
Back inside the ring now. He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken. And he kicks out before the referee's three count.
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. He's showing no signs of letting up. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Big shot to the game. That'll send a message.
How do you send a message against a man named the Cerebral Assassin?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Kevin Owens shows us some clever offense here.
Well, we're on the move here.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home?
Seven.
Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it...
He can do it here.
I think he's got it. Oh, boy. It looks like he's going for it. Yes!
Could this be it?
I think so.
One.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Talk about sending a message of defiance to your opponent.
I think that'll get the message loud.
He's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent.
Oh, man, this may not end well.
One.
Great officiating as the ref noticed he was on the ropes. He thinks he has it.
One.
Man, Kevin Owens, what off. There's the cover. One. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Reversal. Kevin Owens showing his skills. Oh, boy. It looks like he's going for it. Yes.
There goes KO with the mind games.
Nobody does it better than Kevin Owens. Oh, look at Kevin Owens. You're about to see what made this man famous. Watch.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Two.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Triple H may be out of it. Hey, so effective.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around. Man, Triple H, what off.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Man, DDT'd right on his face.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Kevin Owens putting it on him right now. Nice reversal there.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Nice dodge there.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
One.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Two.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
Six.
I hope this doesn't end in the count out.
Raw has been the site of some of the biggest matches on sports entertainment history, and this match is sure not to disappoint.
Hey, somebody's having soul for dinner.
There's clearly something about his face that he doesn't like.
Yeah, the same way I feel about yours.
Here we go for the win.
Think one, they got him.
Two. Three.
The referee's calling for the bell. The match
is over.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
But I know this, the fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
Kevin Owens, what could be going through his mind right now?
Tell us, what do you think we can anticipate seeing from him in this one?
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
Well, I spoke to his people, and he was really optimistic about his chances. But from what I've seen so far, guys, I'm not buying it.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
I'm sensing a pattern here, Cole.
And what would that be?
Well, he's going to do the same thing over and over and over.
Back in the ring now.
Two.
You have to respect that Kevin Owens knows what he wants and goes right after it. He's one of the most no-nonsense competitors we've seen in a long time.
Yeah, but I'm not so sure Sami Zayn respects that. Kevin Owens wanted Zayn's NXT title and cut to the front of the line in February 2015 to take it.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Back inside now.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
You'd have to think that Kevin Owens' brawling style makes him incredibly difficult to game plan for. The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Six.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Much longer, and this could end in the countout.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Eight.
To your earlier point, Cole, there's no game planning for a guy who's going to come right at you like Owens does. The only thing I can think of is maybe run. Ooh, a serious knockout blow.
I understand the idea of being relentless, but I think most would agree repeating a specific move is an unorthodox approach.
Well, this guy seems to think it's going to work.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
Attacking the leg. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Five.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, out of nowhere.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He took an incredible pounding there.
One. Two.
I don't like the look of this, Cole. Bad things happen outside the ring.
Six.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough.
He gets out of trouble there.
Man, Kevin Owens, what offense. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
He's not looking good here.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Hard to argue with that. Momentum certainly is not on his side.
That's a good point. But you have to remember, this guy has absolutely no quit in him.
When this guy's on, look out.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Some competitors just have a move they trust more than others. Well, I've never seen him do that before. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Watch this!
And now, looking to put him away.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though. That's for sure. Looking to build momentum.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Kevin Owens is taking, he can end it here.
Right now.
Look at those eyes.
Oh yeah, this could be big.
He's obviously making fun of his opponent here.
The nerve of this guy.
I don't believe it. He just stole his opponent's finishing move.
That takes a lot of nerve, Cole.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
One, two, three.
Kevin Owens gets the win. There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down. This is gonna be good.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. And that's gonna become clear right about now.
It's go time, people.
Well, I know one thing, guys. When Kevin Owens steps in, a power bomb could be unleashed at any time. So look out!
Is it clear yet that Kevin Owens has his mind right at this point in the match? I'll tell you, if he came here looking for the fans' respect, he came to the wrong place. This crowd detests him.
We're going to find out a lot here tonight, head to head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Who cares what anyone thinks of you? I mean, if they are not signing your checks, then they shouldn't matter.
Oh, I think this man means business. He looks a bit off his game here. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right.
I can feel the breeze all the way over here. Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation. He's showing no signs of letting up. Whoa! Don't get up! Kevin Owens putting it on him right now.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. And that one hurt his hand.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
KO goes down hard.
Oh, he may be out.
We got a cover.
He's not done fighting yet. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. Oh, boy. It looks like he's going for it. Yes.
Kevin Owens going high risk. You can see him struggling.
Incoming.
We got a cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? Can he score the pin?
Two.
Kevin Owens shows us some clever offense here. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
And did you see the look on his face when that second finisher didn't put him away? I don't think he expected that. AJ Styles making his statement as we speak. What's he up to here?
And here's some more trash talking.
One.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Two.
Oh, he's on the move again. He better not stay out here too long. The referee's going to count him out.
Five.
Hey, better be quick here. Remember, this match can end in a count out.
Oh, what a counter.
AJ Styles just too quick.
He is quick. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Reversal! Kevin Owens showing his skills.
Chipping away at the midsection.
Talk about catching a beating.
Rolling out of the ring, hoping to escape here.
Yeah, you may have to go all the way to the back to escape.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Use the ropes to launch the senton there.
Man, he just fired off those ropes.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Two. Three.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
How can Kevin Owens stay out of serious trouble right now?
Hey, this may very well be it.
One.
AJ Styles is looking to fly.
No, cut off at the last second.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
If he wasn't already in a match, I'd say he was.
What a move! What a smart move!
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Oh, what a knee!
He's making a statement here with this attack. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
And a wicked clothesline.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
AJ Styles is going up.
Oh, a cardinal mistake there.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention. Oh, boy. It looks like he's going for it. Yes.
Pump handle neckbreaker.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Look at this. He's using his opponent's
incredible counter. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Few superstars are as dominant.
What a counter that was. Stay down. Stay down.
They say imitation's the sincerest form of flattery. But I don't think that's the case here.
I don't think so either, Cole.
He's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent.
Oh, man, this may not end well.
This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire match has been so evenly contested.
Oh, man. At this point, he's just risking serious injury. I mean, take it from me. One match is just not worth your career. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
One.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Three.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
One.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Getting back into the ring now.
AJ Styles continues the head games.
He can outsmart just about anyone, Cole.
Three.
AJ Styles is fired up in this one.
Look at the look in his eyes.
Four. Five.
A powerful kick inflicting some damage.
Oh, man, that hurt me just watching it.
One.
Back now inside
Two.
The ring.
Three. Four.
Since January of 1993, Raw has been providing viewers with the absolute
Five.
Best sports entertainment action available.
Six.
Back between the ropes. And now he goes for it a second time.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. He was able to reverse that. Oh, boy. It looks like he's going for it. Yes.
There goes KO with the mind games.
Nobody does it better than Kevin Owens. Oh, look at Kevin Owens. You're about to see what made this man famous. Watch.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
One, think he's got him.
Two. Three.
And you could put this singles match in the books.
And here he is, the former NXT and WWE Intercontinental Champion, Kevin Owens. Let's see what he's got.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
Well, I know one thing, guys. When Kevin Owens steps in, a powerbomb could be unleashed at any time. So look out!
Is it clear yet that Kevin Owens has his mind right at this point in the match? This guy couldn't care less what the fans think of him, which is good for him considering how much they despise him.
As expected, Kevin Owens has been no nonsense from the start of this match. That's just the way he plays the game, Michael. No nonsense, no questions asked.
Boy, isn't that the truth. I don't even think his mother likes him. He better not stay out here too long. The referee's gonna count him out.
One.
Oh, he's on the move again.
You have to respect that Kevin Owens knows what he wants and goes right after it. He's one of the most no-nonsense competitors we've seen in a long time.
Four. Yeah, but I'm not so sure Sami Zayn respects that. Kevin Owens wanted Zayn's NXT title five. And cut to the front of the line in February 2015 to take it.
Six.
A few more seconds, and this could end in the countout.
Eight. Nine.
Oh, with no time left, he makes it back in the ring.
You'd have to think that Kevin Owens' brawling style makes him incredibly difficult to game plan for.
It may be over after that shot to the temple.
What? He's still not through?
I don't think so. Looks like he's pinpointing the back. Back now inside the ring.
Good gosh, what a sick thud. This is inhuman.
To your earlier point, Cole, there's no game planning for a guy who's going to come right at you like Owens does. The only thing I can think of is maybe run.
And the strike lands. You don't see that move every day. He's going for it all.
This could be it.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
What a sequence of punches. The cerebral assassin in total control of this match.
He's taking some offense. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
One.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Two.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Look at the pain on his face after that neck breaker.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Three.
Stay down. Stay down. Look at the intensity of Triple H. Oh. Just scary.
Five. Six.
Seven. And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Triple H, he's got him where he wants him. Pedigree!
It's all over. Uh-oh, there's the finisher.
He can do it here.
I think he's got him.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, gosh.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
And the offensive display by Triple H.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
He's making a statement here with this attack. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Four. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Back inside now.
Two.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Well, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though.
Five.
You better not stay out here too long. The referee's going to count him out. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Kevin Owens. This man, Cole, watch this. He's famous for this.
Shoulders down.
One. Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. Kevin Owens connecting there with a good shot.
Kevin Owens shows us some clever.
And he just got nailed.
Michael, I think Triple H is injured.
Schoolboy, shoulders are down.
Oh, this is quick. Kevin Owens putting it on him right now.
Will this be enough?
Hang on.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Kevin Owens shows us some clever offense here.
The game's starting to look beaten here.
There's a good chance
you cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal. I can't believe it. He just won't go away. Back into the ring now. He was able to reverse that.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed.
Good thing we're over here.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Three.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find
Four.
It.
I hope they do. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Five. Six.
He better not stay out here too long. The referee's gonna count
Seven.
Him out.
Let's just hope the action doesn't make its way over to us at the announce table.
Yep, and there's the reversal by Kevin Owens.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Triple H using his speed right there.
He saw that one coming.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left. Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Two. Three.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Four.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Reversal.
Kevin Owens showing his skills.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent.
He's adding insult to injury by using that move against his opponent.
Oh, man, this may not end well. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Here we go for the win.
Think they got him.
Two.
Raw has been the site of some of the biggest matches on sports entertainment history, and this match is sure not to disappoint. Man, Kevin Owens, what offense. The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
What an impressive combination of moves.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
There's clearly something about his face that he doesn't like.
Yeah, the same way I feel about yours.
I can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time.
Yeah, this
can he score the pin?
One.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Oh, my gosh.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Going for the double play with this move. Triple H. He's got him where he wants him. Pedigree!
It's all over. The finisher strikes again.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
What? He's still not through?
I don't think so.
Incredible counter.
Yep, and there's the reversal by Kevin Owens.
That's a great example of a highly efficient and highly effective strike. What placement. I don't believe it. He just stole his opponent's finishing move.
That takes a lot of nerve, Cole.
One, two, three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.